those stories are really quite funny. He was in Wellington, and Barry saw one of Mother's paintings.
Too highly, or magical to working. Visionary, strategist, known to unify people. We know that too highly was being schooled by the missionaries. He was learning to read and write in English, and he was christened and given the name Paul. Also took the moko over a period of time. By 1846, we know that he had the moko completed. So all of this combines to groom someone quite extraordinary in two worlds, both Māori and Pākehā.
Mm-hmm.